Nala.
Hi, Simba.
Come on, I just heard about this great place.
Simba, I'm kind of in the middle of a bath.
And it's time for yours.
Mom! Mom, you're messing up my mane. Okay, I'm clean. Can we go now? So where are we going? It better not be any place dumb.
No, it's really cool.
So where is this really cool place?
Oh, around the water hole.
The water hole? What's so great about the water hole?
We'll show you when we get there.
Oh. Mom, can I go with Simba?
What do you think, Sarabi?
Well...
Please?
It's all right with me.
Yeah!
As long as Zazu goes with you.
No, not Zazu.
Step lively. The sooner we get to the water hole, the sooner we can leave.
So where are we really going? An elephant graveyard.
Wow!
Shh, Zazu. Right.
So how are we gonna ditch the dodo?
Oh, just look at you two. Little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled. What with your being betrothed and all?
Be what?
Betrothed. Intended. Affianced.
Meaning?
One day you two are going to be married.
Yeah.
Ew. I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be so weird.
Oh, sorry to bust your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.